I will show you how to clean a coffee grinder for my using Timemore, but it's a brand from Shanghai, Singapore. I think some company from there has steel blades, and you can set up very easily a level of grinding here. I have this grinder more than 1 year, I think, nearly 2 years, yeah. So I'm still quite happy with this. It is easy to clean, you just have to scroll down this. Out, be careful about this one, sometimes it's going out, sometimes not. But you can very easily lose, and I will think just a regular toothbrush. Just a little bit brushing, smoothing. And just pepper napkins. And again, till when I done a little bit all this old coffee. Usually I cleaning like this one always after when I change coffee beans. Or some different brand. Use as well blowing. And this coffee grinder you can clean as well this one, and you can scroll down this. And many of times old coffee, it's between these two parts, but can kind of like stock them, and it's harder to set up level of grinding. Down maximum stuff and be sure that not any old coffee stay. Don't use nothing wet, nothing, not any chemicals. Just try to do clean with dry stuff and now it's going quite smoothly for setupping. Scroll back, only be sure that all parts are in same position. I mean, don't round them around because after can happen that it will be not work. Scroll tight. And this I do the same. With a brush and with some soft napkins, paper to polish.